see this bridge, which was turned up for a ship to pass underneath, is now getting closed so that the traffic can move on. Isn't that just pretty? This is one of the many things you get to experience in Seattle. Two lock bridges, bridges that turn up and down to allow the motion of the boats. A lot of water body here, and now the bridge is completely back on the ground so that the traffic can move up on the road. Now the ship is back.